Sony Computer Entertainment Europe.
Safe and sound.
Oh no!
Isn't it cool? Just like Pipotchi's.
Oh! No! That's not the point. That type of helmet is different from Pipotchi's. It causes big problems in the past. When monkeys put those helmets on, they get into all kinds of mischief.
Wow! A white monkey!
What? Better! Oh no! It's happening again!
Doesn't look like he's bothering anyone.
Better is a smart one. We don't know what he might do if he uses his powers to take control over the other monkeys.
What should we do?
Looks like they're having fun.
What are you talking about? We have to get all the monkey helmets back before the professor returns from his trip.
What? Why me?
Oh, because you messed things up.
Oh.
Get moving!
Okay, I'll fix things.
Hikaru, use the R1 or R2 buttons to jump. Either R1 or R2 can be used, so try it. That's it. If you need to hear my advice again, hit the message phone with the stun club. First, switch to the stun club, then move the right analogue stick in the direction you want to strike.
Station. This has been our new home since you blasted the lab. I had to build it out of the remains of my own room. Use the warp machine at the front to go and catch monkeys. I've also made a save port. It's really useful. That device over there is the gotcha box. For 10 gold coins, you can get yourself a cool item. The items that you win here can be viewed at the minigame corner and in the entertainment center. Collect as many as you can. Gadget to you. The monkey radar seeks out those cheeky monkeys. First, you should practice in the gadget trainer. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Whenever you get a new gotcha gadget, you need to assign this to a button. To equip a gadget, use the gadget select screen. You can open the gadget select screen with the select button. Move the cursor to the gadget you want to equip by moving the left analog stick left or right. Press one of the circle, X, triangle or square buttons to assign the gadget to that button. Exit this menu by pressing the select button again.
Yeah!
Jump button again in midair to double jump. Just relax and press it twice. The sky's the limit with this jump.
Gadget to you. The aquanet is used to help you swim. You'll be swimming like a fish if you practice in the trailer. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Try to escape by swimming away can be caught with the aquanet. Press the R3 button, right analog stick inwards, to fire this when underwater.
Yeah!
Gadget to you. You can run at lightning speed with a dash hoop. A bit of training in the gadget trainer and you'll be as fast as the wind. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Monkeys wearing blue pants can move like the wind. You can't just simply walk up and catch them. They'll be gone in a flash. You'll have to boost your speed to outrun them or be sneaky and catch them by surprise.
Yeah!
Oh!
Pipo!
Oh!
Well, kiddo, what? I gotta give you credit for making it this far. Ever heard of the Freaky Monkey Five? Well, I'm Blue Monkey! The boss has ordered me to stop you, so I'm afraid that's what I must do. Don't take it personally, kid. I'm doing this for all the little monkeys out there.
Come on, then!
Well, you're definitely not a coward, are you? Hey, kid, don't you know that you've got to be careful at traffic lights? Let me give you a lesson in road safety. Come and get me!
Go!
Spectre was talking about. Here you can save and load game data. Anytime you want to have a break, be sure to save your game. Thank you.